back in the era, people get married and they're that nice range, kind of late 20s, early 30s, when the parents still had money, and everybody, and Nana was alive, and it was kind of a thing. Then, of course, in the 30s and 40s, it kind of falls out, and you don't have those kind of high holy weddings and the thing, and it's not even as important, but at that age, it was important, and it was something. It was something. You have to ask, what's the perfect wedding song, and there you go. I mean, who would ask the ex-girlfriend to sing, you know what I'm saying? That's what you get. I'll play a couple more songs here on this concept. That's the fun thing about coming here tonight. I did come before with Caroline Doctorow when you were doing the summer.
Oh, yeah.
It really is like playing, you know, Summer US Festival out back there. It was beautiful. It was everybody's. I came on a great weather day. And I know you guys really support the artist. I know Caroline. She called me and said, please come sing and this and that. And she gave me all the charts and we sat there and I was playing guitar and the wind came up and it blew all the charts away. And Caroline's got that smile. And she's smiling and then the wind blew everything away and I just started shaking the shaker. And I knew then that I wanted to come back. So it's an honor to be here tonight. We'll do a little, we'll pull this off. It's a little love song. Somebody asked me, now I need more love songs, but the thing is, they're all love songs. You know what I'm saying? I think, Stella, you were talking about, it's like, this is a, we're not, you know, hedge funders and stockbrokers and what we're just musicians and they're all love songs, you know, every one of them. And I was so impressed that you have a standing writing date on Saturday. I mean, I don't know anybody who can get up at 9. Saturday. Nobody in the arts. So I'll play you a little love song. Soul, your expectation turned to dust, better plans blown away, broken heart, not what you could write, but tonight it's all there is, cause I'm not a nurse, I'm not an angel, but I can't see when things are bad, lay your body down and rest your head. Rest your head. Rest your head. So you lay down. Your sword's of no use. Better pill. Now there's nothing left to do. Time lost. Not what you would write. But tonight it's all there is. Cause I'm not a nurse. See when things are bad, lay your body down and rest your head. 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 Yeah, you can't control fate. You can't control. Rest your head. Cause I'm not a nurse, I'm not an angel, but
Rest your head.